you get this lovely job.
Yo, getting this day cracking. Bit of a sleep in today, because we were up a bit later last night. But like, starting day, it's 8:45 now actually, so starting the day a bit late. We've got, I'm going to quickly start my workout, do a set, come back in. I got some shopping to do, so like get some shopping delivered, because that's just what we're going to try out for a bit now. And then we've got a meeting at 9:15 because Yana's got some course stuff on right now from 8 till 9, so about another 15 minutes of that. Just feeding the boys, they're eating their food right now, and I guess I wanted to show this is what I do sometimes. Well, this is what I do every video whilst it's uploading. Just double check. So just double speed it whilst I'm doing other stuff, so that I can listen to everything that's said in it, just to make sure that anything I've needed to take out, I can take out, or just boring bits that are in there. So yeah, just thought I'd check. Alright, we got a call with our business mentor in about 5 minutes. Got this meal, gonna get this done. Done 4 sets, and then jiu-jitsu with my mate after. This should be sick. He's one of my clients actually, and he's up from, he normally lives in Bunbury, so he'll be coming here till Friday, and we're just gonna hang out for a fair dinkum while today. All right, here with the big dog. Look at this guy, he's cracking. How was jiu-jitsu, bro?
Honestly?
He's got a shoot off as well.
Don't really have much to say about it in terms of one word, but
I didn't say you in one word.
Amazing, bro. Amazing. No, yeah. Like I told you, like, a bit scared to start something new.
Yeah.
But I had that sort of, you know, bugger it mindset, just like give something new a crack. And yeah, once again, when you try something that scares the hell out of you,
Got that dog in
you. Enjoy yourself 100%, man. I was just surprised. Loved it. Yeah. Love the physicality. Love the mental side of it. Yeah. Just being around everyone, having a good time. That was great.
Yeah.
That's good stuff.
Oh, shit, bro. After that, you're gonna go start up some big business.
Yeah,
now.
Apparently, yeah, man. Yeah.
Let's go. Have you thought of your idea yet? What are you gonna?
In a way, yeah. Like just he just wants like a simple, something simple to begin with. Because obviously, like he likes sort of like looking at just avenues, like what, like different things you could literally do with it. Like not being so like this is what it's gonna be. You could do this. You could do this. You could do this. You could do this. Which I think is a good thing because you know a lot of times you sort of sit there and you're like, oh. I could do this with this, but you don't have that sort of outside influence of like, well, you can go this way, you can go that way.
What have you got in your mind about, if you don't mind me asking? I'm keen to hear, bro.
I don't know, man. Like I said, I just want to get started, like just start with something. Cause,
what are you going to start with? Like, what's new?
I want to get these courses out of the way, smash out.
What courses?
Fitness courses.
Oh, yeah.
I want to smash that, and like you said, I probably have a lot of base knowledge, but I want to consolidate that.
Mm.
And just sort of have that confidence in myself with my knowledge,
mm.
which I think is paramount. Obviously, confidence is key.
Yeah.
So is hydration. that's the beauty of it at the moment. I want to do that, and then when I get there, see how I feel. I don't want to be like too narrow on it. Ultimately, obviously, I like interacting with people. But ask me, I like to do something similar to what you do. But if it looks the same, I don't know. If it's going to be different, because obviously, I like discussing the whole mindset, philosophy stuff.
Mm.
Can make my own, make it unique. I don't know where it's going to be. But,
can I ask, what do you think I do?
I think, no, you have no friends. You sort of branched off a bit now, a bit more.
Is it like the old stuff that you want to do, or what more so what I'm doing now, or all of them?
Probably a bit more of the older stuff to begin with. I know you're moving into more the the business coaching, I feel like you are, with your content, which is sick. So obviously, you want to expand, you want to grow, increase the knowledge base. So I feel like, you've gone from all that coaching side of things, and now you're moving to all the mentorship, sort of business mindset, and how to grow this and how to do that. So obviously, you own more businesses than what you just got here.
You know, funnily enough, we just had a chat with our mentor this morning. Particularly my Instagram, I think, is what we're focusing on. It's going to go back. So I'm going to talk a lot more about the fitness stuff. I still do business mentoring.
Okay. Yeah.
But through doing that, it allows me to focus on that. And like, because if I talk too much business stuff to a degree, it's like, that won't attract fitness clients. But if I talk fitness stuff, that attracts fitness clients and the business people, because they'll just naturally gravitate towards that.
Makes sense, yeah.
Yeah, so I'm interested in doing that. My plan is Instagram, go to that, and my attitude with this is like, I'll just do whatever it takes, whatever I need to do as necessary. And I enjoy the fitness stuff. That's the focus right now anyway. So I'm like, let's focus on that instead of like creating another business profile on that. I'll occasionally talk about my business stuff, but I'm really going to lean into YouTube for my business stuff and TikTok.
That makes sense.
Because I just love using those two.
Man, people on there, huge platforms.
Yeah, exactly. So should be good. And awesome. I think Insta is kind of like Meta's. Maybe it's just because we're so in it, like, and we're aware of it, it's going to start to suffer a little bit, potentially. Just because of how good TikTok is. And YouTube's, one of the original platforms, and I love, obviously, speaking like this. This is just what I do. You obviously know, because we chat for, I
can't shut you up.
Yeah, I know, this guy's like, I've got to go, bro.
Go right now, dude.
So, yeah. No, it'd be cool. And for... I chatted a bit with Yana, and I can tell you more about when we can sit down and chat about more with the outside of things. For any where you want to go with it, what I think will be really useful for you right now, and part of I'm going to develop a curriculum of mentorship and that kind of thing. Part of it is actually, this is going to be part of the curriculum, I guess, or pre-curriculum, is actually vetting to see if why you want to do it, if it's right for you, and obviously making people aware of the potential consequences as well as the benefits, so it's not all sunshine and rainbows. Well, and it's basically if you can look at those things and be I'll take any of that on, I'm still going to do this, then it's like yeah, this is for you. Yeah. If not, then it's this isn't for you.
It's similar to what I did that sort of got me to the decision, had those that person there probing those questions, And it's because I was kind of the world's my oyster now. What can I do? What do I want to do? And just obviously, you said, if there's so much in front of you, you're just in mind. I don't know, sort of thing.
Yeah.
I had those questions, and one of the big ones was what do you research a lot? And I didn't think about what do you spend a lot of time reading about or something like that. And I was I'm always on Google.
Mm.
Research a lot of stuff that we do, research stuff, why? Ask always asking that question, why? You always got questions for me, I know. It's a pain in the ass, hey bro.
Yeah. So that's good. I love answering the questions.
Six questions. But yeah.
That's so good, bro.
So that was a really good one for me anyway. So I was I don't really sit on Google and read a great deal about anything except for when I'm researching that sort of stuff. So that sort of sparked it. Mm. And then I had the question what do you want from your job or what you do? And obviously I've told you all that and gone through that. A lot of it has matched up, but I think the consequences thing might be good as well.
Mm.
That's like you're saying, you look at all the positives, which is a good thing, great way to be, but you have to be realistic to 100%. So I think the consequences part of it would be a good thing, or a good scope for everyone to be alright, is it really what you want?
Yeah.
Could you deal with that happening?
Yeah, exactly.
I like that. Yeah, that's good.
Yeah. It's kind of a process to discern what we were talking about before, if you're the right person for it, if this is right for you or if it's not, and not just you specifically, you as in people in general.
Yeah.
So yeah, I should let you go, bro.
Absolutely.
But yeah, you're gonna go start this business crack. I'll see you out actually.
Yeah,
see
you.
Keep an eye out for this guy. Big things.
So after Sam left, I was feeling pretty knackered, but I wanted to go on the bike, so I did about an hour on the bike watching some fights. Oh man, going off, watch Adesanya versus Pereira 3. Watched a few things, and man, even though I know what's going to happen, I love watching it. Now I'm just moving around a bit, watching some fights, doing a bit of shadow boxing, obviously watching the us gets you in the mood. Yana's doing some stuff and then she's going to go off, so I'll do some work whilst they're out, do some shopping and that. Boys are here down here with me. Look at that. Zeke's kind of holding on to Tim a bit. So, just thought I'd show you a bit of the moving around, as weird as it is.
are you doing? How are your calls?
Good.
Good, come here.
Pew! Yana and them have gone out to do their cold plunge in that, but I realized I want to start getting a better vertical jump so I can dunk. Dunk! So, you know, just gonna slowly introduce some maximum vertical jump training. Hopefully neither of the dogs get in the way. But yeah, just gonna do a little bit, get that side of things started, because doing the strength side of things, but you know, if you wanna jump high, you gotta jump high. Max out, baby. Let's give this a few goes. So my goal right now is just to see over the edge of that thing, of the veranda, the thing. So, let's give it a go, gonna run into it.
New goal.
Because then I don't have to worry about smacking my head. Gonna touch this center point there. Alright, not trying to destroy myself in one session. So just gonna do some of the oos out here because I like it.
Boys, let's go. Boys. Hey. Upstairs, go. Hey, Timmy, stop. Come back this way. Oh, stop. Okay, upstairs, go. Go. Upstairs. Alright, let's go to bed, boys.
Apparently I fed them too much, so now I said no more food for them. I actually fed them pretty big hearty meals today.
Oh, there's Yana. She's gonna summarize what we did today. Calls,
no,
stuff, Sam. Then we went out for bubble tea and that. And now she's exhausted. Gonna go to sleep. That's it, I'm pretty knackered too. I'm gonna shower and go to bed and that's it. That's the whole day, I think. It was great catching up with Sam and that. Big time chilling. Just doing what we do, you know? It's all dark now. Give you a quick summary of the thing. Good times.
There she is. Good night. I better read her a Bible verse, charge that watch, and then you shall say good night.
Good night, boys.